How do you support your children's computational thinking? Work It Out Wombats is a PBS KIDS series that follows the adventures of three playful siblings.
When there's a problem, what do we say?
Zeke, Zadie, and Malik. They live with their grandmother, Super, in the Treeborhood, a fantastical treehouse apartment complex that's home to a diverse community of animal neighbors.
Work it out, work it out, work it out, Wombats!
Super and the other adults who live in the Treeborhood do lots of things to model how to support children's computational thinking, or CT for short. It's a creative way of thinking that helps people solve problems in more organized ways using a toolbox of skills from computer science. Here are four tips you can use to support the CT skills of the children in your life. Number one, let your child take the lead.
Whoa, that's five small jobs.
Yeah, and there's only one little me.
There was something we did to make the big job of making those fruit kebabs easier. If only I could remember what it was.
When doing activities with your child, offer help, but don't take over. This gives them more control over their experiences and keeps them interested in solving problems.
I remember!
In every big job, little jobs can be found.
Work together to solve little jobs one by one, and you'll get the big one done.
Number two, help your child share their ideas.
We observed the fishies for 10 whole minutes and got the best idea.
We're gonna make a
fishy plaything!
Huh? I'm not sure I know what that is.
Encouraging your child to explain their thinking helps them understand that problems can be approached in an organized and creative way.
Fishies like to bop shells, so we're making some boppy shell strings.
And they like to wriggle. So we're gonna make a wriggle tube.
And we're making an obstacle course, and then we're putting it all those things together.
Wow! I love how you worked it out, Wombats!
Number three, encourage your child to keep trying, even when it's hard.
This is so hard! Ugh!
Hey, need help?
I can't work out how to put these photos in the right order.
Giving your child time to struggle with a problem helps them to be persistent and empowers them to say or think, I can fix it, when they encounter a problem.
We're done.
Number four, have your child review and reflect on what they have done. Giving your child the time and space to look back on their experiences helps them remember, understand, and build on what they've learned.
We built our car inside, but then it wouldn't fit out the door.
So we tried making the door way bigger, but couldn't.
Then we tried to blast it out the window, but our rocket didn't work.
And the room is too small to have a race inside.
So we took the car apart and then put it back together outside.
Wow! I'm mighty proud of how you kept trying new ideas and worked it out, Wombats. Watch this. The dominoes topple over, causing the tennis ball to roll down the ramp. Then the ball bumps.
Research shows that young children who do CT activities with adults learn more than children who do activities on their own. Here's where you can find more Work It Out Wombats resources for children, parents, and educators.